How does he perceive his shadow to be?